Take a good look at these two guys. They're accused of stealing rent checks and money orders from two mobile home communities in DeWitt Township. The surveillance photo was taken on December 7th at Cagewith Farms. Police say the men broke into an after-hours deposit box. A similar incident happened a week later at King Arthur's Court Mobile Home Park. Anyone with information is asked to call the DeWitt Township Police Department.